Good morning, Rockbridge High School Chamber Choir. This is Sandy Cordes from Sedalia. I've seen you on stage a couple times this year. Now I'm looking forward to seeing you in this role. Good luck. Beautiful phrasing, thank you. Nice dynamic range right there. Thank you. Thank you. Beautiful. You know, I've never heard this piece. I really like it. You could put more of an M on name. My taste, of course. Beautiful. Could have held the last note a little longer just for my taste. So beautifully done. Beautiful tone, beautiful breath control, beautiful vowel concept. All the good things in life. I love this piece. Great contrast to what you just did. Very well done. I just observed one of your great men singers standing with his arms behind his back. I know that's just a no-thought thing, but remember that you always put your arms at your sides so that it enables your body to breathe better. Don't get mother and Jesus mixed up. I've heard it done much better than that. I really don't have any big criticisms at all. I just sit here and let you sing, and I enjoyed the whole thing. I mean, gracious sakes. Thank you so much, Mr. Mike Pearson, for that nice treat with that William Dawson piece. You don't get to hear him done very often, and most of the times when you do hear him, they aren't done very well. And I'm just telling you, that was really done well. So thank you so much for... I don't have any major criticisms. You have a great choir. Are you auditioning for Tantera this next year, Mr. Pearson? Yeah, I think you should. Anyhow, great job. I enjoyed it so much. Thank you.